March to the next spin.
Left, 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 right, left, right, left, left.
Thank you for this privilege and this blessing, Lord, to be here with our kids, with the teachers, with the principal. Lord, we thank you for your protection, for your guidance. Lord God, we thank you for your blood to cover over this place. Lord, we assign angels, oh God, right now to surround this place with their blood covering. And we thank you for all that will be said and done. We thank you for each child, each teacher, each parent. Bless us all as we come together in Jesus' name. Amen.
But with strength and willpower we overcame to restore the Virgin Islands' pride, to preserve the beauty we devised the plan to obtain ownership of this precious land. Educating your people is a golden key to maintain the success of this territory. Oh, how righteous are your daughters, wealthy are your sons. Your beaches boast your beauty, and your success is second to none. Green and brilliant are your hillsides, they replenish our hopes and pride. Oh, beautiful Virgin Islands, your quality can never be denied. Oh, beautiful Virgin Islands, your quality can never be denied.
We're happy to be here this morning, and of course this is a unique year because we are not having our regular track and field events, but we're having a fun day where it's going to be filled with all sorts of activities for all of our students to do. Who is going to be the winner today? Is it going to be is it going to be Steven Stallion? Yeah! Leopards! Yeah! Is it going to be the Parkers Panthers? Yeah! put on for you. Now this year, we have a competition where each house is going to do a performance. What we decided to do was bring all the houses together to have one big performance where each house is going to be represented in the cheerleading item.
Say hello to all the people.
Hi.
How are you doing? Everything is nice?
Yeah.
Hello.
Champion, champion, champion.
We will rock you.
for a champion.